you, Andrew. A child is in critical condition tonight after a crash involving a sled and his father's Jeep.
Deputies say the man was towing his 9-year-old son on a plastic sled in a cul-de-sac in Rochester Hills. The boy hit the back of that vehicle. He was flown to Children's Hospital in Detroit. We don't have information on his condition. It happened on Somerville near John R. and Hamlin. Police are still investigating.